Band skills in gymnastics.
The skill is called a Thomas Salto, named after Kurt Thomas. It is a 1.5 twisting, 1.5 flipping rollout skill. It was first performed in 1978 and quickly became popular for its high difficulty value. It was banned in 2013 because too many gymnasts were hitting their heads and getting injured.